Greeting North County neighbors. Captain Morgan here again with your August Captain's Report. Excitement is definitely in the air in North County Precinct as we gear up to move to our new location at 11,030 Dunn Road. It's located directly behind Christian Northeast Hospital, and we cannot wait until we can open our doors for our community. As we keep that excitement going, I'm also happy to shine light on two outstanding individuals in our North County community. First, let me introduce you to Ms. Julie Griffith, affectionately known as Julie, who serves as the president of Spanish Lakes Community Association. Julie, a longtime resident of Spanish Lake, works tirelessly to advocate for the North County residents, and we'd like to extend our gratitude to Julie for her dedication and longtime service to the North County community. Next, we are honoring Nate Russum, a military hero who honorably served in the U.S. Army for 2 decades. After his military service, Nate settled in the Mission Park East subdivision, where he has now served as the president of the Homeowners Association. Nate's commitment to community and country is admirable. We thank him for his contributions to the North County Precinct. Both Julie and Nate embody the spirit of community and are just a few of the exceptional individuals in our North County Precinct. Looking ahead, we have a lineup of community events in August and September. As we welcome in August 2024, let's remember to prioritize safety, especially with our students returning back to school. Let's practice caution on the roads and in our neighborhoods to ensure their safety throughout the remainder of the year. Join us at the following community events. Saturday, August the 3rd, Back to School Bash at the North County Recreational Center. Tuesday, August the 6th, National Night Out Celebration at the Spanish Lake Park. Sunday, August 11th, 14th Annual North County Back to School Bash. Thursday, September 5th, Kickball Game with Riverview Garden Students. As I conclude this month's report, I want to express my gratitude for the support we've received at our current location at 11815 Benham. I'm excited to foster new relationships and strengthen existing ones in our new home. I look forward to seeing you in North County community soon, and God bless.